Hello everyone and welcome back to Nine Nails Garage. Today we're going to be testing Meguiar's Hybrid Ceramic Wash and Wax Car Wash with their dual-sided hybrid wash mitt. Now the first time we tried it, we got decent results. It was nothing really amazing or magical as they claim. So we went out and bought Meguiar's dual-sided hybrid wash mitt. Now Meguiar's claims that the microfiber that's on the back side of the mitt right there is really what puts the SiO2 protection on the paint of your car. So to get the best results, this is what they claim to use. Now, the first time I bought the car wash, I bought it at my local AutoZone and they didn't have the wash mitt next to it. So I used the car wash how I thought most people would use it. So we're gonna give Meguiar's Hybrid Ceramic Wash and Wax a second try and see if we get much better results. Let's go ahead and get to it. Now, the car we're gonna be washing once again is my 2011 Volkswagen GTI. Now, the car has about 138,000 miles on it and the paint is in decent shape. As you can see, it's a little bit dirty. It has been sitting outside and is not garage kept. Now the car has some bird droppings on it and it does have a good bit of bug splatter on the windshield and on the front of the car. There's also a good bit of dirt on the bottom of the car and on the back of the car from driving it in the rain. Some people leave comments and videos saying my cars aren't dirty enough. Well, I don't take my cars down gravel roads and I don't take them mudding too often, so I like to keep their paint in the best condition as possible. I did pay a lot of money for all of my vehicles and I want to keep them in the best condition as possible because I'm a car guy and that's what car guys do. Now we're also going to be using the AR Blue 630 TSS hot pressure washer to rinse the car. I also have a video of it on my channel. If you haven't seen it, go ahead and check it out along with all my other car wash videos. Now we're going to go ahead and fill up our wash bucket. Meguiar says to put 3 ounces of the wash in the bucket, fill the bucket, and then add a 1/2 ounce of the SiO2 boost after the bucket's full. Now we'll go ahead and rinse and wash the car. So there you go, all done washing and waxing the car, and I think we definitely got better results this time than we did the first time. Water does bead off a lot nicer. So you can see it beading up there. And on the hood. I did have the bucket full of water and as you can see, now we're just about all out and this is a little car. You know, you do have to keep on dipping the sponge back in there to make sure you get the SiO2 on that side and then the wash on that side. I think the low sudsing formula is kind of weird, but overall we definitely got better results the second time using the Meguiar's wash mitt. So now we'll go ahead and dry the car and then I'll give you my final thoughts. I will be using the Ego 650 CFM electric leaf blower along with my Chemical Guys Woolly Mammoth drying towel. So there you have it. It definitely looks like we got much better results using the Meguiar's Hybrid Ceramic Wash and Wax with their double-sided wash mitt. The water beading is pretty amazing, and the water just flies right off with the leaf blower, so it makes it much easier for drying. I did notice a few spots while I was washing the car that the water beading wasn't as good when I first rinsed it, so I went back with the wash mitt, dipped it in the water, and I used the waxing side of the wash mitt to go back over everything again, and it gave it much better beading. I did that on the hood too, and you could definitely see that the water beading improved that much more. So this soap does require one more step than the Armor All Extreme Shield Ceramic Car Wash, and it does cost a little bit more, with the bottle costing about $19.99 and the wash mitt costing you about $7.99. Granted, you don't have to buy a new wash mitt every time, but it's still gonna be about $28 versus the Armor All Extreme Shield is about 11 bucks. Now, one advantage this soap has over the Armor All Extreme Shield Ceramic Car Wash is I haven't seen any bad reviews or I haven't had any bad experiences with it leaving any kind of water spots on the car, you know, if you leave it dry on there or anything, because you are washing the car in sections. So it does help you prevent, you know, letting the soap dry in the car and potentially ending up with streaking or water spots. Now, with all that being said, I do think I'm still gonna prefer the Armor All Extreme Shield Ceramic Car Wash over the Meguiar's, over the Chemical Guys, and you know, it's just the easiest car wash and you do get amazing results. Now, I guess time will tell if this soap lasts a lot longer than the Armor All Extreme Shield, then I guess I might choose this soap over that one. But for ease of use, definitely Armor All Extreme Shield, and if it's hot outside, do it in sections and you won't have any issues. Thanks for watching today's video. Please like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.